You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Leiden. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoey.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Thank you.
Sam! Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoey are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. I'll come with you.
No. I'm going alone. What? I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Downstairs, quick! Are you alright?
Oh. Stan, no!
What are you doing?
Why are you doing this?
Judy!
Oh, poor baby.
Help me.
Jody, come on.
Oh, poor baby.
Come on, Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back.
Lay it out over there. Stay here to move on.
Oh, help me, please. My God. Oh.
Make sure you get it all out.
No. God.
The last fucking minute.
Oh, Johnny. Johnny, please.
Oxygen. We need oxygen. We're losing her.
Please don't leave us, Jody.
Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay. This on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Watch yourself out there, Jody.
And I have a diapers and bottle and decent clothes in it.
Am I dead?